Hey guys, what's up? I am waiting for a phone call right now, and so I thought, hey, I could make a vlog because I'm just sitting here waiting by the phone, and no girl wants to be sitting waiting by the phone, doing nothing, bored. So I thought I would come on here and talk to my friends on YouTube in YouTube land. So hello, I guess I should update you with stuff. And I'm trying to think what's important. I know what's on my mind right now, which is a lot, like too much for me to even. It's basically, I don't have time to really be doing this, but I'm doing it because I have to wait for the phone call anyways. And I can't really start anything because I have to like leave the house in a minute. So I don't know. This is my break. But yeah, I've got like a crazy weekend, a really fun, awesome, crazy weekend planned. I have something literally going on every day as of right now. I think I have a concert Friday night, but it's a private concert for a private party. Sorry, can't invite you. Wish you could come, but you can't. Not to this one, but there'll be more soon that you can come to. and then I've got Saturday, I'm going to be playing Mary Poppins for the very first time ever. So I'm really excited about that. That's going to be way fun, except it's going to be hard because I don't really know how to be stern with children. Because, I'm used to playing. Oh, there's Casper. Ah, here. Now you can see him. He's over there by the wig that will be Mary Poppins in a couple short hours. Right now, it's just a very lovely lace front, high heat synthetic curly wig. It will soon be Mary. But yeah. Anyways, what I was saying. Yeah, it's gonna be really hard being her because one, being a nanny and stern with children is going to be hard for me to like say no and be strict. But also Julie Andrews is, you guys probably know, I've probably talked about this before, but she is an idol to me. I mean, meeting Jodie Benson this past in 20, well, I was gonna say this past year, 2010, that was like, incredible because she's obviously been such a huge influence in my life. But Julie Andrews, I would say, has equally been an influence. Like, she's kind of the other one. So like meeting Jodie and meeting Julie Andrews, like then my life would be complete. No, I'm just kidding. But you know what I mean? I love her. And so playing a part that she originated would be, it's just, it's gonna be hard because filling those shoes, how do you do it? So, but I'm really excited about it though. It's going to be a lot of fun and it's going to be an acting challenge for me because playing princesses, it's not too far of a stretch. Not really. I'm just, I'm being silly, but playing like a stern nanny, British nanny who has to, I don't know. It's going to be fun and different and challenging. And then I think Sunday I might have another event as well, but I don't know if it's for sure yet, but I think I might have something. Anyways, but yeah, so that's what's been going on. I have been preparing for lots of birthday parties and events and working a lot, styling a lot of wigs. I just finished my Rapunzel costume. I had a project. I'm still working on it. It should be out soon, and hopefully I'll be able to share it with you guys. But it's a video project I'm doing as Rapunzel. And so I finished the wig, which was a feat in and of itself, and it's gonna be hard to keep that thing nice because it's hair everywhere. But my friend Vanessa Walton made my costume. The top is finished. We took some like preview shots in it last week, and then the skirt will be finished in probably about 1 to 2 weeks. And then I'll do like the full shoot or whatever, hopefully with Jimmy as my Flynn, and a Pascal maybe, I don't know. But yeah, so that was a lot of fun. I'm really excited about that costume. And Vanessa did a wonderful job. It's gorgeous, and I'm so excited to own such a beautiful piece. And gosh, I'm working on new music. Thank you guys so much for your continued support for Fantasy. It's still like my baby, and I'm still so excited to, you know, just be hearing about what people think. And I did it at my last show at ALA, and it was so much fun to do it live for once. We had a couple of hiccups at the concert. It was a lot of fun. For those of you that came out, oh my gosh, you guys, it was amazing to meet you. It was crazy because I got to meet so many people that I've only talked to online. And so that was really neat, like seeing your face in person, giving you a hug and, you know, like catching up. So that was really cool. And I was so amazed by the turnout. Like, it was a Sunday of the con, which is the last day. And usually it's kind of the more, you know, one of the quietest day of the con. But the room was pretty full. I mean, I walked in and everyone was there looking at me, waiting for me to sing. And I was like, yeah. But yeah, it was a little bit of a challenge. I had a couple things I was dealing with that day, and I've been having a lot of hearing issues with my ears. I've got a hearing loss, but I also was sick for like a month and a half, and I got airplane ear. You know that feeling when your ears are just completely clogged and it's like there's glass in between you. It's like there's a room, you know, that you're in, and it's like I'm telling you, I swear, I'm way more one-track minded in person, but when I make videos, I'm like a bunny rabbit, and I just jump from subject to subject. I don't know. Yeah, so my ears were like a big deal that day. I couldn't hear very well, and so I don't feel like I did my absolute best, which made me kind of bummed out because I was like, oh, even my parents came out. Like, I wanted to give everyone a really good show, and I wanted it to be like my best yet, and I don't feel like I was able to, but I hope that those of you guys that came out still enjoyed it and had a lot of fun. I sure had fun. You know, that wasn't a problem. It's always fun, but it was definitely challenging. What else? Oh yeah, I was talking about music. So, but yeah, Fantasy, super stoked that you guys still are liking it. I have another song, the Twilight song, Stay With You, that I'm really, really, really trying to get, into, you know, recorded and do like a professional, like MP3, you know, put on sale so you guys can buy it. It's been hard. I don't know why with this particular song. I've had so many, like, it just, you know, it'll like start to work out and then the producer will back out, or it'll start to work out and then, you know, something happens or something else gets in the way or another project jumps in front of it. I don't know. Like, it just hasn't really been in the stars. Not that I believe in that, but I don't know. You know what I mean? It hasn't really, God hasn't opened up the pathway for Stay With You to be recorded yet, but I hope that he will soon, because I really, oh, there's my phone call. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Okay, so that was like a don't leave yet, but leave soon phone call. I still have probably about 20 minutes or so, but I won't talk for 20 minutes, I promise. I gotta wrap this up. But yeah, I was talking about Stay With You, so I'm really, really hoping that that's going to come out, gosh, I want to say next couple months, I'm hoping. I can't make any promises because, you know, who knows, but, and then I have other songs too. I've got lots of other stuff I'm working on, but that's probably the one that I'm hoping to do next, and I want to do a video for that one. I've been in talks already about the video for so long with a couple different parties that want to do it. I just have to get the song recorded. And then, of course, Fantasy, I do definitely have plans to make a video for that one. But it hasn't happened yet. And I hope it will soon. But I'm waiting on, you know, some people to be ready to start. And talking, you know, I've gotten a lot of ideas together. Yeah, I don't want to get too excited about it too soon if it's not going to happen quite yet, because I'm really excited. So, what else? My life is crazy. Everything. Like, every morning I'll wake up and I have a full plate of things to do, and sometimes I forget about the really important things because I'm so busy with the little things, and I don't know. Yeah. I've been hanging out with friends a lot, too. I've been really lucky that I've been able to see so many of my friends lately so much, so that's been a lot of fun. Yeah, I don't know. I think that's it. And this is kind of boring, probably to a lot of you guys that aren't into Disney and fairy tales and theater and... Yeah. I need to make more singing videos, but I'm really sorry because this is really depressing me. The video quality and the audio quality of my videos is going downhill fast, because my new laptop is just refusing to be up to par and my old one is broken. So, I'm going to try to be doing more videos with my videographer. However, they're going to have to be a lot more, singing videos, I mean, they're going to have to be a lot more few and far between because it takes a lot of time to edit and film and, you know, it's his time and my time rather than just me having a free day. So hopefully you guys are willing to kind of be patient with me and wait because I'd rather put better content out there and have it take longer than to just keep throwing videos up. that are just really kind of shoddy quality. So hopefully you'll understand me on that. Yeah, so that's, and vlogs, I guess, if you guys don't mind, I'll keep making them. It's not gonna, you know, the mic's gonna go ee, like you can hear it now, and the video's gonna be all grainy, but it's what I got. So if you want to stay posted, that's probably the only way for now that I can do it. But yeah. Love you guys. Okay, it doesn't even look like a heart. When I can't do it. You get it. Okay. Bye.